So I know you've done this before. You met somebody really, really, really great. And it seems like he likes you back. He wants to hang out. He wants to get close. He wants to be with you. But instead of saying, yay, this is so amazing, what do? You say, oh my gosh, I'm doomed. This great, incredible guy wants to be with me and I'm gonna mess it up. Once he gets to know the real me, he's gonna run away screaming. So I better not get too comfortable because I just know this is not going to last. Am I right? Why do we do this? Why do we sabotage ourselves? Well, maybe it's because we have relationship anxiety. Hi, I'm Amy Waterman, a dating and relationship expert with yourbrilliance.com. And in this video, I'm going to explain what it feels like to have relationship anxiety and how you can break free. Our minds are our own worst enemy. Our minds tell us every single reason that no guy would ever want to be with us or stay with us. We could go on and on about all of our flaws, all of our problems, all of our issues, but none of that discounts the fact that this guy right here, right now, wants to be with you. He doesn't care. He doesn't want someone perfect. He just wants you. But he's not going to want you if you keep him at arm's length and you refuse to trust him because of your own insecurities. It's crazy the things we do to push people away when we don't feel good enough. We find little ways to test his love for us just to make sure that he really wants to stay and he isn't just pretending. When he says he loves us or he does something loving, we deflect it. We make a joke out of it. We make it not mean anything. Because of course, if it did mean anything, it would mean that he loves us exactly as we are. And we can't handle that. We can't handle the thought that we don't have to fix ourselves to earn his love. We can't handle that nakedness of being loved exactly as we are. And we can't handle trusting him not to break our heart. You see, what relationship anxiety does is it keeps you primed for the worst to happen. You never commit fully to the relationship because you're always on edge. You are ready for that moment when everything falls apart. And he can tell. He feels like you're half in and half out of the relationship. He feels like you don't fully trust him. He feels like he's giving everything to you, but you won't take it. And after a while, he gets tired and he gets frustrated and he doesn't understand why you refuse to believe that he wants to be with you and he wants to love you and he wants you to lean on him. You're choosing your anxieties over the relationship and he can't stop you. And so he leaves. And guess what? You were right all along. You were right to hold back and not trust this relationship because he left, didn't he? He got fed up, didn't he? Just more proof that you're not good enough to hold down a relationship. Proof that every man you fall for will always leave you. Well, we manifest our own destiny. So it's time to change that destiny. Let's stop sabotaging every good relationship we get into. Now, you can't wave a magic wand and erase relationship anxiety overnight. Those of you who've watched my channel know that I am a big proponent of doing the work to figure out your patterns and heal them. You know, I have had so many amazing guests on this show who do this work with their clients, and I will make sure to put the links to some of them below. But if I could recommend just one thing, one simple step to get you started on the path to healing your relationship anxiety, it would be to pick up a copy of the magnificent book Attached by Amir Levine and Rachel Heller. Now, the subtitle of this book is The New Science of Adult Attachment and How It Can Help You Find and Keep Love. That book is easy to read. You can find it anywhere books are sold, and it will keep you riveted to the page. You will learn where relationship anxiety starts. And crazily enough, it starts in the first few years of your life and how to deal with it. You'll learn what a secure relationship looks and feels like, and you'll learn how to pick guys who can stick with you through your anxiety. Changing from an anxious style of relating to a secure style of relating takes work. You'll have to break old habits and you may need support along the way. But once you see what you're doing, you will have all the awareness you need to change. Now, if this video has you nodding your head, give me a thumbs up so that I know that you get it. And if you're not already subscribed to my channel, I invite you to join now. Not only will you get weekly dating and relationship tips from me, but I have the most amazing guests on Your Brilliance TV who talk about everything from body image to healing from abuse to understanding men. I hope to see you again.